take us around. Let's see the shelf.
Go for a tour.
Yes.
And then everyone can have a look at your wonderful new studio as well.
Yes. So,
so incredible.
Yes, maybe you can see like this. Is this the ice?
Yes.
So, and it's very melty right now. It's really ready for the freezer tonight and to add some new blocks tomorrow.
Yes.
But you see all these beautiful shapes really already there. So all these
are organic. And they're so sharp, the forms. It's just gorgeous.
Yes. And we use the light to, you know, just to set focus on the different lines.
Beautiful.
And then we can
and then all the blocks is falling off.
Yes.
Which you work before.
I have to work quickly. such an incredible workshop. I think all the artists work it will be so jealous of this wonderful workshop when they see it.
It's been a lovely
space.
Yeah, there's a lot of space here, so we could do big things, but also small things, and we could do different projects. And it's perfect for us. We really love this.
It's so perfect. So this is a piece that you're working on.
Yeah, right now.
That's beautiful.
Yeah. So this is the front side, but it's actually upside down. So you have to imagine this. There's a little back. You have to imagine this point down.
Yes, downwards. The other ground. Yes.
Yes. And you see the beginning of some of the melting lines, and there's a big melting hole inside here.
Yeah.
But this is still very rough.
Yes.
Yes.
But you can see the beginnings of the form and the lovely intuitive line. It's gorgeous. Oh, how exciting.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's wonderful. You've got your little stools there as well, yeah.
Yeah, actually, yeah. And this is just starting with the ground shape. You still see the layers on the other one here.
Oh, yes, you can see the process of making there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And each stool is just one plank of ash wood. So the biggest planks have enough wood in them to become one stool. So when you use the tree from the same plank, you get the most a beautiful flow in the structure and the colors. And if you come on down here.
Yes.
Further down. And you have some of the planks lying here.
It comes to you like this, the wood.
Yeah.
This is how we start.
Yes.
It doesn't look all this beautiful and white right now because all the outside of the wood is colored from the drying process.
Yes.
So it's sort of dark. You see the bark here.
Yes.
But it's all dry. And when you cut it, you get to expose more of the, this is more white grains.
Yeah.
But you see the dark part here, but here I just cut it. So you can see the white, all beautiful, really for ice pieces anyway.
Perfect. It's interesting because you also have a connection with one of our other artists that we work with, designers, Tadanori Tozawa, because you went with him, didn't you, in Japan?
Yeah, we know Noi very well because, that's some years ago, Lasse did the world championship as a cabinet maker with the skills. And he went to Noi's workshop to work there for a couple of months. That was in 2007?
Yeah, it was in 07.
So I was at
the World Skills in Shizuoka in Japan, and then afterwards for I think it was 1.5-2 months I went to Henikokoge, which is a company just north of Tokyo, where Tadanori Tozawa has it together with his father.
Yeah,
and it was just an amazing experience.
Incredible, yeah. I mean, but I think in your work, you can see that precision and making.
Yeah,
That level of training that they have is unbelievable, actually.
And Nordi has been to Denmark several times, and he also, you know, we met before. So, yeah that's good.
Yeah.
There's this kindred spirit in the level of woodwork, I think.
Yeah, I think.
Between Japan and Denmark. That's,
I am going to have to leave you now.
Yes.
I thank you so much for showing us your studio and having
us. Thank you.
It's really interesting to get a proper insight into your practice. So thank you very much.
Thank
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.